Welcome back to the third shave of the Shavik September month, which we are celebrating. How are all of you doing? Hope you are well, enjoying in good health and spirits. Let's begin to shave. Today I am going to use this Shave It, which I recently got from AliExpress. It's a Q Shave without handle Shave It kind of ring, and the Osos goat milk shaving soap, and many more products which we are going to talk about. So let's begin. Still there are a lot of construction noises from outside, but that did not stop me from having a good shave. So applying some water, got some shaving cream or shaving soap on my Omega S brush, start applying the lather. And I have a mirror placed there so that I can see what I am doing. Now I don't exactly know what aroma is this, but it says sandalwood. I smell some kind of woody aroma, not necessarily sandalwood, but yeah, whatever it is good, aromatic. It's a all year round fragrance. Alright. And I have inserted a zircon blade, if it's visible. Zircon blade half broken for this Shave It. And now let's begin. Not very difficult to use this razor. Probably I'm sitting today and using in a different posture, that's why. Applying no pressure at all. I'll just try to arrange my mirror a bit to come back. So I've got the mirror arranged in a different posture, and we'll try to look into that in shape. Lather has dried up a bit, so we'll reapply to the areas where I want to shave. That seems fine. Today I am using a very different grip altogether to just adjust to this new razor. This is the first time I am ever shaving with this kind of razor. So it's new. But it's not bad. I just need to improve on my skills a bit. With the grain is smooth. Blade is okay, medium sharp, not very sharp and not dull. A blade which can be shaved with. However, I would have preferred a more sharper blade. Nicked myself anywhere, none that I am feeling of or aware of, just feeling a bit irritation here. I may have gone a bit casual on that side of my face with the razor. First pass done, not bad. Some stubble left, but it's okay. Most of it is smooth. We'll go for with the grain second pass, and we'll see you across the flip. So, lathering for the second pass now. Alright, second pass with the green again.
So no fuss this time.
After the shave, I have to leave for work, so I want to feel as less irritated as possible. Nice. Okay, let's go across the growth on this side. Nice. So two passes done. Now it's very smooth. Even just with the grain, I went. It is good. I'll rinse and we will go towards the aftershave section. So I did rinse and wiped a bit and feel nice, smooth face here. And the aftershave which I am using today is Synthol aftershave after trim balm. Someone, one of my subscribers specifically asked to review this one. So it's like a gel. Its aroma is cologne kind of. And it has three variants. One is sensitive. This one is cool wave. It's like a gel. Yeah, it's not burning at all, which is good, and it's kind of moisturizing and soothing, which is also what I like. So nice shave overall. If to review the products, the Osos goat milk shaving soap, nice value for money soap, slick and good to shave. The zircon blade, and you will see that here, the zircon blade. This blade is medium sharp, not very sharp and not very dull also. So I think it would be a good match for a mildly aggressive DE razor. But I think it was not very apt for the shaving. Still, I managed to get a good shave, which is okay. But it would be good for a DE razor. Now this shivet without handle, I need to practice this one. Not a bad shivet. Even on the first try, I was able to get a decent shave, so I'm happy with it. And what more? Omega S brush, very nice synthetic brush, very soft bristles, very soft on face and produces a good lather even with a hard soap. So if I just show you, this is how the soap is. Very hard, very hard. You can even just see from the surface. It's quite hard. It's not a crop or a cream. It's actually hard soap, hardened one. All right, friends. I hope you enjoyed this shave and hope that you are also having good shaves. Let me know what you feel in your comments and suggestions. Also, you can follow Indian Wet Shavers, a Facebook group. You can also give me a friend request on my FB ID Joy Quadras. I had to change my name because Joy Shaving was not allowed by FB anymore. So you can also follow me on Instagram if you'd like. Do subscribe, that helps. Keep up the good shaves. Bye bye. Ciao.